שבוע הרעש הזה זה שבוע הרעש שאנחנו עובדים על הדפס עץ.
I do wood prints, rough wood prints. I started about 30 years ago with it.
קטר הוא האמן הראשון הבינלאומי שעובד איתנו במסגרת של שבוע הרעש.
It's a soft material, it's easy to handle, even with a chainsaw. You can get a rough image and you get immediately to a result. That was a nice opportunity. I think it's completely new and very experimental way to educate and making artists out of talented people.